What up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. We're going to go ahead and do our 2021 Top Series 2 Baseball Jumbo Box Pack War number 8. Here's how it works. Everyone gets to keep their pack. Whoever hits the autograph wins a hobby box. One of the two relic packs also wins a hobby box. In the case of a tie, we random. And the silver packs and the toppers will be random to the hitless spots. All right? So let's get that done. There's a random. Do that, though, let's open up the box and number the packs. Like I said, these are what I call the silver packs. You can call them blue packs, whatever. We got a Luis Garcia looking silver. Well, it's not a silver, I'm sorry, for the Nationals. And a Brooklyn Nets for the Dodgers.
Thank you.
this one. We have David that has pack numbers 5 and 7, which are these. And Chris has all the rest. Christmas packs here. Pack 3. Tucker, Barnhart, Reds Go Foil, Bomb Rookie, Phillies, Lake Cubs. I'm sorry? What? with us?
Yeah, you can play along.
Huh?
You said three people are going to 75.
No, three. Me and Brian and Michael, that's three.
Yeah, plus if I get two more with that.
Oh, I don't know. I know you can fit one more person in there for sure. Got a Hayes rookie. Nice. Like the old school design on that. Decent price, some decent stuff, and good luck. Hazley 2021, go for a glass now. A black Hanser Alberto, that's the 70. your damage. You won one hobby box. You got a chance to win maybe two. Alright. Next, let's do David. Start with pack 7. Good luck, David. Driving the steamer. Usually when it's backwards, they got a beast. It's a hit of some kind. Got an Urias relic for the Dodgers. It's not numbered, but you do have a chance to win a hobby pack, box out for yourself. All right, David. Try the next one, pack 5. Super short print, right? All right, David, you got a chance at a hobby box. Let's see what's in Greg's pack. Pack 10. Nice, it's got the top 70 anniversary on there. To 70. Thank you. Sorry, Greg. Nothing spectacular in that one. But still got a chance in the silver pack. There's some decent stuff in there. So let's do this. We're gonna go seven times. So let's start between Chris and David first. Name will win the second box. Good luck. Money shot. Boom, seven. Congrats to David, who wins the other box. So Chris wins the box. Chris and David have won a box each of Hobby. Congrats. Now for the hit list. Seven times again. This time we're looking at the top four. Top two names get a silver pack. The last two will get a topper each. Here we go. Money shot, seven. Top four names are, we got Hatcher up there three times and Greg gets a topper. So Hatcher gets both the silver packs and a hobby box. Wow. Also gets the Mookie Betts topper. And Greg gets the Luis Garcia topper. And that is going to do it for the break. Thank you all. I'll get it out to you.